Solar Power Partners has been in business only since 2006, but the principals of the company have been in engineering and in high tech and in my case, tax advantage partnerships for 20 years plus. And Solar Power Partners has been able in the last 3 years to create, we've got up and running 37 systems, 13 megawatts of power. We have five more that are nearing completion right at the moment. So shortly it will be 42 systems. Those are ground mounted, some of them tilting with the sun, some of them fixed in place, roof mounted when there's a large flat roof, or elevated shade structures over parking, which works very well for a number of clients. Among the hosts that we have with those three dozen projects plus are universities, hospitals, water districts, school districts, an airport, and several retail stores. And all of those are customers who use a lot of power and are in desiring of going green and who understand the savings that they can obtain if they have a solar energy facility on their roof. There is a tremendous amount of interest out there for people who would like to go solar. And we have a huge number of potential clients. The challenge is sorting down and making sure that we're able to sign up those who have a good long prospective life, who can pay for power over the long haul, whose existence will be treated as A-rated or at least investment grade rated by our financing sources, and for whom we can actually deliver a savings. That's not always the case. And that's a very specific analysis that is very specific to each location and each utility. There are a lot of folks who are aggressively getting into solar energy who are, let's say, technology-oriented, are very forward-looking, and they want the latest technology and the greatest advances and the highest efficiency and so forth. We're very realistic, and we are building bankable systems. We are really focused on doing things that have a track record. Solar has a 50, 60 year track record, and it has a true tested track record in our own experience for the kinds of materials that we've selected for quite a number of years. And we're not breaking the mold and going outside the envelope as far as technology, because we want to build A, what's financeable, and B, what will work for our host customer and for us over the long haul. Solar Power Partners is most of its work in California. To date, we have one system in Hawaii. We're ready to build several more in Hawaii. We're working in Massachusetts, in Connecticut, in New Jersey, in Arizona. We're branching into Colorado and New Mexico. In other words, yes, we are going into those states where the regulatory regime is welcoming of it. It's not true across all of the United States that the regulatory regime is welcoming of power purchase agreements yet. Fortunately, net metering, which is essential for us, is in place in about 42 states, but the ability for independent power producers to produce power for hosts who want to go green is not always available, and there are some states that right now prohibit it.